I definitely don't have one of those.
Yeah.
I don't have any of this stuff.
Would have been a little difficult,
man. Yeah. Are they specially colored?
What?
Are they colored specific?
Yep. That's the 19. So, yeah, basically, you don't have to spend time looking at them once you figure out what color's what. It makes it kind of easy.
I see that.
Now we gotta wait for the air to build up.
Guessing that's it.
What's that?
So is that the brake fluid?
Yeah, that is the brake fluid, and the reason I'm doing that is because once I take that cube and start squeezing it back in, the pressure's going to push it back up. So.
So it still looks nice and shiny.
That's a good thing. Very good.
What are these here?
Those are pistons.
And that's obviously the brake.
Yep. Yep, there's not much left in that.
I think it's down to the bone.
Well, where's the new one?
Huh?
Where's the new one?
Oh, they're in the box. Oh, they're right here. I don't know if you need those, but
possibly. one more.
Yep. Oh, I see where those go now. The pistons.
You got in when you were done before it started tearing up rotors, so that's good.
Well, I've had the squeaking and squealing for about a month, but it's like I knew I started hearing other noises, and I knew I'm, nope, I gotta get it done now.
Yeah.
So they actually price matched these brakes for me because they didn't have, the ones that they originally gave me didn't come with those in them.
Okay.
And so they had to call a different store. They were, the store I went to was on Minnesota, and the store I needed to go to was on Cliff, and I had 10 minutes to get there before they closed for the holidays.
Yeah.
And so they actually gave price matched. These are actually, I think, $15 more expensive than the other ones that I bought.
I was gonna say, these are not the cheap Mastercraft.
So you need two of those for each brake?
Yep.
I'm guessing there's four in here total?
Should be.
Yep.
Unless they did their counts wrong.
That is the right one, isn't it?
Yeah. It's just not wanting to play nice. Might be just all the dirt and rust built up on it. Fighting with me.